my mummy's and daddy's friends and family?
Sadly, due to the circumstances this year, we cannot do a Christmas show and perform it for you.
But the P3 and P4 plan something extra special for you this year.
We've been making a video for you to see what we've been up to over the month of December.
We hope you enjoy.
Bye!
As a class, Primary 3 have created an Across the Christmas poem. We hope you enjoy.
C is for Christmas, a special time of year. We spend with family and friends, spreading lots of cheer.
H is for holly, a plant with prickly leaves, used to decorate our houses before Christmas Eve.
R is for Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer who will shine the brighter light when Santa's near.
I is for icy snowflakes twirling by. Look up and you might see them dancing in the sky.
S is for star, a shining bright light, followed by the wise men during the night.
T is for tree, decorated in gold and red. Presents are left there while you're asleep in your bed.
M is for Mary, the chosen one, a very special person who gave birth to God's son.
A is for angels singing dressed in white, wear beautiful halos which are ever so bright.
S is for Santa who gives presents to us all. You better be careful, because parents can give him a call. Merry Christmas!
Good evening and welcome to Bethlehem News, our top story. Thousands travelled to Bethlehem. People have continued to journey to Bethlehem for the census. Let's speak to our reporter on the ground.
Today has seen thousands of people travelling all over to Bethlehem in order to take part in census. I have two of these people here. How have you found the journey?
It's been long and tiring.
We'll be so glad when we get there. I just hope we find room at the inn.
Due to the numbers of people making their way to Bethlehem, all inns have filled up. Here's our reporter with a live report.
I have an innkeeper with me now. How are you finding things at this busy time?
It's never been so busy. It's that busy I even had to turn away a pregnant woman and her husband.
Back to the studio.
We now have a series of reports about strange happenings in the wine Bethlehem.
I'm here with a shepherd working this evening and saw an angel appear. What did the angel say?
I was startled. The angel appeared and said not to be afraid, that the Son of God has been born in Bethlehem. We are going to try to find him now.
I'm reporting live from just outside Bethlehem. I have with me a king who had travelled from a far land. What brings you to Bethlehem?
There are three of us. We have made our way to Bethlehem by following a bright shining star. It appeared in our own land. We could not ignore. After all, it means a great ruler has been born. We have brought gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
As you can see, I've made my way to a stable at the back of an inn. I'm here with Joseph, who can hopefully shed more light on this situation.
What a night it's been. The Son of God has been born.
It was the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that sick Nicholas soon would be there.
Everyone were nestled all snug in their bed, while raisins and sugar plums danced in their heads. A man, her kerchief, and I and my cap had just settled our beds for a long winter's nap.
When out in the lawn there arose such a gather, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, drooping the shutters in deep distress.
The moon on the breast of a new-fallen snow gave a lustre to midday objects below, when much my wondering eyes did appear, but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment he must be Saint Nick. More rapid than eagles, the closer they came, he whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer, and Vixen, now Comet, now Cupid, now Donner, and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
As leaves before the wild hurricane flies, when they meet with an obstacle mounting to the sky, so up in the housetop with courage they flew, with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too.
And then in a twinkling I heard in the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew my head and was turning around down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bound.
He was just on fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot, and a bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his sack.
His eyes how they twinkled, his dimples how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll old mouth was drawn up like a bow, the beard his chin was as white as the snow.
The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke that encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and folded all the stockings and drew with a jerk. And laying a finger aside his nose, then giving a nod at the chimney, he rose.
He sprang to a sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, and I drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
Excited about Christmas.
Some of us are going to share with you what we loved most about the Christmas holidays.
My favourite thing about Christmas is going to my granny's house for Christmas dinner. I have so much fun with my family listening to Christmas music.
My favourite thing about Christmas is eating all the candy canes, opening presents with my sister.
My favourite part of the Christmas holidays is Christmas Eve, I get hot chocolate with my family and leave out milk and cookies for Santa.
I love spending time with my family on Christmas. We like watching movies on Christmas night and we like spreading love.
I enjoy decorating Christmas tree and opening the present with my sister.
I mean out my stockings and leaving out cookies and milk for Santa on Christmas Eve.
My favourite thing about Christmas is miles on the shelves. I enjoy looking for them and they're very naughty.
I love Christmas morning as I get open up my presents from Santa Claus and spend time with my family.
I like when Santa takes the food off the shelf and he leaves it for my mum and sister.
My favourite month is December, as I get to go with my granny to Lidburn and get presents for my mum and dad and sister.
I love seeing my family on Christmas and opening my presents with my sisters.
I enjoy hanging in my stockings during the Christmas holidays. I get lots of chocolate in my stockings and some little presents.
My favourite thing about Christmas is the snow, because I can have a snowball fight with my brother and we can make a snowman.
I love decorating the house for Christmas with my family, especially decorating a Christmas tree.
My favourite thing about Christmas is snow. I am a master of snowball fights. I enjoy throwing snowballs at my mum.
I like opening my advent calendar every day on December and eating lots of chocolate.
I like when my granny comes for dinner.
My favourite thing about Christmas is seeing family that I haven't seen because of the coronavirus. I also like pulling Christmas crackers when we're having our Christmas dinner. Thank you for listening.
Merry Christmas from Primary 3!
And now we are at the end of the show. We'll take a minute just to let you know
that we hope it has brought you some cheer at the end of a very difficult year.
There's only one more thing we now need to make clear. We wish you all a
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
You better watch out. You better.